Do you remember Pyaar Ka Punchnama and Pyaar Ka Punchnama 2, which saw Kartik Aryan, Nushrat Bharucha and Sunny Singh? If yes, then get ready to watch another movie of Luv Ranjan titled Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweety, who directed both the films. At an event when the star cast were asked that why the movie wasn't named as Pyaar Ka Punchnama 3 and why it is named as Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweety, then Kartik Aryan said,
concept alag hai, ye same concept pe film nahi hai. Pyaar Ka Punchnama ka, matlab aap layman term pe agar dekhenge to aapko aisa lagega ki same actor dikh rahe hain, same director hai, same wo hai. Wo thoda sa lagta hai dimag mein aisi cheez, bhai jhoot nahi bolo, wo aayegi. Lekin jab aap trailer dekhenge, agar same hi main aapko dal khila raha hu to aap nahi dekhne jaoge, ya hum log ko aap nahi dekhoge wapas se, trailer itna pasand nahi aayega wo cheez ki are ye to wapas wahi hai. It's not a sequel to Punchnama. Punchnama is a different, it has a very different concept from what we have in Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweety. That's why it's not Punchnama 3.
Also, when Sunny Singh was asked, romance is important or romance, he said,
both are equally important, but on the Valentine's Day, you know, your romance to samajh hi jayega ki main romance ke paas ja raha hu, mil le raha hu, date pe ja raha hu. To yeah, I'll
to aisa hi puri lifetime ke liye bhi soch le na, aur chala jata hu ki shaadi se bahar.
नहीं, वो क्या है कि दोस्त हमेशा से पहले आए, तो वो दोस्ती मिलेगी और रोमांस का एक अलग टाइप होता है.
The romantic comedy Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweety is all set to hit the big screens on the 23rd February 2018. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.